In the name of Jesus. Now, hear ye the word of the Lord. Ye month of September, you must yield the results. In the name of Jesus. And the Bible says that Isaac sowed in the land in that year, and he harvested in hundredfolds. I declare that every money that you have sown in this year, from this month of September, you will begin to harvest in hundredfolds in the name of Jesus. Say, oh Lord, my Father. Say, oh Lord, my Father, the money that I have sown, the money that I have sown into businesses in the month of September, I will harvest them in hundredfolds, in thousandfolds. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Begin to declare, month of September, I want to begin an harvest. Oh, what I have sown money in the month, in the months of 2020. All that I have sown in this month, all the money that I have sown in this month, that I have sown in those months in the year 2020, in the month of September, I begin my harvest in the name of Jesus. I begin my harvest now in the name of Jesus. Month of September, release my harvest in the name of Jesus. Release my harvest in the name of Jesus. All that I have sown in the land, all that I have sown in the land, all that I have sown in businesses, I begin to release the fruits of my labor in the name of Jesus. Begin to release the fruits of what I have sown in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I receive my harvest. I begin my harvest. I begin my harvest right from now. In the name of Jesus, I declare upon you, begin your harvest now. In the name of Jesus, begin your harvest now. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Amen. I want you to pray and tell God, Lord, every drought that wants to affect my harvest. What is drought? When there is no rain, when there is no blessing, upon it, drought is a curse. When a curse come upon a business, that business will not function. When a curse come upon a job, that job, the salary you own is getting from that job will not make any impact in one's life. So therefore, go to pray. Every curse that has been placed, that is working upon what I have sown, that is working upon my business, that is working upon my job, that is working upon my work, oh, be removed now, and let the showers of blessing fall upon all that I have sown for me to begin my harvest in the month of September. Open your mouth and begin to pray. We rebuke you, drought. You will no longer function. You will no longer deliver my harvest. This is the month of September. I declare upon your life, sir. I declare upon your life, ma, that every of your harvest in the month of September, they will not be destroyed because of drought. In the name of Jesus, every curse that has been placed upon your business, they are removed now. For you to begin your harvest in the name of Jesus. Curses are removed now in the name of Jesus. Negative statements are removed now upon your life in the name of Jesus. You have sown and it is right for you to harvest. You have sown. It is right for you to harvest. In the name of Jesus, begin your bountiful harvest in the month of September. In the name of Jesus, begin it. Begin your bountiful harvest. In the name of Jesus, you shall no longer be delayed from harvesting. In the name of Jesus, nothing shall by any means delay your harvest. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Amen. That book of Psalm 3, Psalm 4 says that, oh, all ye people of the heart, how long will you turn my glory into vanity? People are expecting that you begin to harvest from this month. But what have they done? They have decided to turn the glory to shame, that this person will not harvest anything good from what he has invested upon. I want you to pray and say, oh Lord, my Father. Say, oh Lord, my Father. Every shame that is about to manifest upon what I have planted, upon the money that I have planted, upon all that I have struggled for, every shame that is about to manifest, I rebuke you now and I turn you to glory. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, every shame, every arrow of shame that has been sent towards my business, towards my life, towards my plantations, all that I have planted since January, all what I have invested money upon, all what I have invested my time upon, all what I have invested my life upon, every shame that is about to manifest upon them, I rebuke this shame in the name of Jesus. The glory of this month will not be turned to shame for me. In the name of Jesus, I have planted, I have sown seeds, I have done works, I have struggled, oh Lord. It is time for me to begin a harvest. Oh Lord, you know this. This is the month to begin a harvest. This is the month to begin a harvest. This is the month to begin a harvest. My expectation cannot be cut short. Says the word of the Lord. Every shame that has been spoken into my life in the month of September, I rebuke you now in the name of Jesus. And every shame is turned to glory now in the name of Jesus. My glory will not turn to shame in the month of September. I declare upon your life, your glory will not turn to shame in the name of Jesus. Your destiny will not turn to shame. You will not be put to shame in this month. Every arrow of shame in your bloodstream, in the journey of your life, they are removed now in the name of Jesus. Every arrow of shame, they are removed now in the name of Jesus. You are delivered from every form of shame and dishonor in the name of Jesus. It shall not be your portion in the name of Jesus. Shame is not your portion in the name of Jesus. Shame is not your portion in the name of Jesus. Glory is your portion in the name of Jesus. You will fulfill glory in the month of September, for in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Fire. There are some people that want us to meet. We have to meet with them in the month of September. Yes, even though we have met them in past months and they have discussed disappointment with us, we have seen them have disappointment, but we don't have a choice than to meet with them again. There are some customers that you have been to, they have said no to you before, but in the month of September, there must be a change of voice. They must begin to say yes. Those that have rejected you before, that they have left you alone in from the month of September, because it is time for you to begin to harvest. Yes, they must begin to say yes. Those that have said they don't want to have anything to do with you because you are not their caliber, in the month of September, they have to call upon you and begin to ask you to join them. And you yourself, you begin to wonder, because the Bible says that when the Lord restored the captivity of Zion, he said they were like they that dreamt. You are going to pray, say, oh Lord, my Father. Say, oh Lord, my Father. Say, oh Lord, my Father. Every disappointment that I have experienced in the past, from the month of September, I turn them to appointment. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Every disappointment that has caused me to weep, every failure that has caused me to cry, that has led me back into serious prayers, from the month of September, I reject those disappointments. They are turned into appointments now in the name of Jesus. You will no longer scare me. You disappointment of the past month, you are no longer a threat unto me. From the month of September, I receive appointment. I receive my success. Wherever you have been disappointed, I declare that disappointment will no longer be a threat unto you. The disappointment is turned to appointment. In the name of Jesus, wherever you have been rejected, rejection is no longer a threat unto you. The rejection is no longer a fear for you. As from now, you are called for acceptability. In the name of Jesus, you are called to be accepted. In the name of Jesus, every past failure that has become a heavy burden in your heart, in your mind, right now, those failures are changed now. They are turned now. They are transformed now into success from the month of September. In the name of Jesus, you have carried that cross of failure from January and you are thinking, is this how you are going to end? No, there is a change. Surely there is an end and your expectation will not be cut short. I declare that this month you will be successful in the name of Jesus. I declare success upon your life from this month in the name of Jesus. I declare success upon your destiny in the name of Jesus. You will not be rejected. You will not be disappointed. You will not be a failure in the name of Jesus. Those people that you are going to meet with in the month of September, they will not disappoint you. In the name of Jesus, they will not reject you. In the name of Jesus, they will not score you zero. In the name of Jesus, mayekaba rali muzunduku kaleba reelia nananukwa reba suto ni mazende kayali muzunduku mazendiku kayaba mane kayaba ne ili nanakwa mazunduku kalebo suto ni mazendelea. You have sown in your studies. You are not going to fail. Whether you go to school or you didn't go to school, the Lord of success is going to satisfy you with greater success before than now. In the name of Jesus, you will receive greater success. In the name of Jesus, and so shall it be. For in Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Amen. 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 Fire.
God bless you.